Hi, and welcome to 10 Minutes with Teresa Tomeo. I'm Teresa Tomeo, host of the daily Catholic EWTN radio program, The Catholic Connection. I'm also a Catholic author and speaker, and glad to be with you on these upcoming 10-minute segments where we take a brief look at timely issues affecting our Catholic faith and our world. And we're so glad you're tuning in, and we hope that you're willing over the next couple of weeks and months as we get into these segments to spend 10 minutes with us as we help you grow closer to the Lord and in your understanding, hopefully, of the Catholic faith. The idea behind this is really to get you to slow down. We are so busy these days. Everyone has a lot of activities going on, and we know that it's hard to slip things into your day. Sometimes it's difficult to maybe get to Mass on a daily basis or even do daily scripture readings, but here's a way for you just to slow down, grab a cup of coffee, maybe an iced tea, and just sit and listen to what our speakers and what our guests will have to say about their own journey in the Catholic faith and about what's going on in the world and what the Church is doing and how the Church is having a huge impact in terms of what John Paul II called the new evangelization. And that really is what 10 Minutes with T or Teresa Tomeo is all about, being part of that new evangelization and making a difference. Let me tell you about our upcoming guests. I think you're really going to be delighted. We're going to start with Katrina Zeno. Katrina is a Catholic author and speaker in her own right, and she also is from the Diocese of Phoenix, and she coordinates the John Paul II Resource Center for the Theology of the Body and Culture. Now, Katrina and I have had an opportunity to chat on the radio and also to speak together at various conferences. And what I love about Katrina's ministry is that she's an expert in the area of women's issues and the Church teachings on women. You know, I'm 51 years old, and I can tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that women in my age bracket and a little bit younger and even older were really sold a bill of goods through the culture. And the Church has so much to offer, both women and men, but particularly women, because we've been the target of so many things such as contraception and abortion and the sexualization of girls and women. And so Katrina has a beautiful understanding of this and gives us these ideas that the Church brings us about a woman's true dignity, the dignity of each human person. And so we'll be diving into that with Katrina Zeno on some upcoming segments, and I think you'll really enjoy it. Also, we're going to be talking with someone who's known as the Bible Geek. His name is Mark Hart, and now he works with LifeTeen. And Mark is an expert in the Scriptures, and he talks to young people about the Scriptures, and really not just young people, but all of us, in helping us get a better understanding of the Word of God and how important it is in our daily life. Now, Mark also does a lot of work in the pro-life movement with young people, so it'll be interesting to get his perspective on how he applies his knowledge and his expertise of Scripture into the pro-life movement. And then we'll also talk with Matt Smith, and he's a former MTV personality, formerly working on MTV's Real World, and now he also works in the pro-life movement. These are people who have very unique ministries, and many of whom, as you could see from their bios, have come from, like me, a secular world perspective. And so this is what we're going to be talking about in upcoming segments of 10 Minutes with T or 10 Minutes with Teresa Tomeo. What are the issues that we're facing in our culture today? If you have children, what issues are they facing? What issues are women facing, and how do we be in the world but not of the world, as Scripture tells us. And we're going to try to do this in, as we said, 10 minutes, just little snippets, a little segment of your day. And can't we all afford to give God at least a little bit more time? Let me tell you a little bit about myself, and then I want to ask you three questions as we prepare to close our very first segment of 10 Minutes with T. I was in the secular media for over 20 years, primarily in the Detroit area, as an anchor and a reporter in both radio and television. And I fell away from my faith. It was not something that I woke up one morning and said, I don't want to be Catholic anymore. It was just a gradual